There has been a remarkable improvement in survival in cystic fibrosis over the year, from less than 5 years when the disease was described during the 30s of the last century to over 40 nowadays. And the reason for these improvements are multiple. However, treatment innovation has played a major role. However, it should be noted that the treatments so far prescribed to CF patients target the last step of the pathogenetic cascade of CF. Now we are beginning to have drugs that in contrast target the first step and avoid the pathogenic cascade to occur. We have drugs that can increase the activity of CFTR protein and that are mutation targeted. The first class of mutation that have been treated with the CFTR modulators are class 3 mutation, where there is a defect in gating. That is, CFTR is a chloride channel, and in patients with a class 3 mutation, the channel does not open. It has been found a small molecule, ivacaftor, a potentiator, which increased the time the channel is open. And with that molecule, we have obtained many clinical benefits, including improvement in respiratory function, BMI, that is nutritional status, quality of life, and also a reduction of sweat chloride. Starting from the trial that demonstrated the usefulness of this treatment, the future objectives are to extend the CFTR modulator therapy to all the other mutations. The way is long, but we have already achieved very important results for patients with the delta F508 mutation in the homozygous form, which is now treated with a corrector and a potentiator, and also in patients with residual function mutation. The most problematic mutation to be treated are the stop mutation, those who are associated with no production of protein at all. But we have encouraging expectation from the next generation correctors, that is molecules that have different mechanism of action as compared to correctors previously used, and that added to the potentiator corrector therapy can really improve the activity of the protein. So we are rapidly moving to personalized therapy for CF, mutation targeted patients with homozygous for two stop mutation are the most problematic. And in that case, we may propose gene therapy or mRNA therapy or amplifier that increase the synthesis of the protein. A great expectation is present in all the CF community.